For me, girl, you look good. Want you back that ass up. You a fine motherfucker. Want you back that ass up. Pop a big daddy. Want you back that ass up. Girl, who was you playing with? Back that ass up. You're working with some magic.
Hey guys, your girl Asian Honey back again with another video. It's been a month, and I'm still lacking on that YouTube game. But today I'm gonna be filming a hair tutorial. For some reason, you guys always ask me how I do my edges or how I do my certain hairstyles. So today, I'm going to be doing a half up, half down curly thingy, like with the bun and like my hair's curled and all that. So I'm going to just like get into it because I usually talk too much. So what you're going to need is hair gel. So this one's just like the normal gel, and this is like I spray it. It's spray gel. So yeah. Got that. You're gonna need a curling iron. This one's currently on. It's preheating it. You're gonna need two types of hair ties. I have like this one and like the small elastic, a parting comb, and an edges brush or a toothbrush. Also, like a comb or a brush to like put up your hair and all that. So yeah, let's get started. So first, I'm just gonna put my hair up into a simple ponytail. So once you have that high ponytail, all you're gonna do is curl your ponytail. That's what I'm gonna do that. It's very time consuming, but it's faster than like just curling like your regular hair, like when it's down. I was trying to get me a check. Round up, niggas know I'm next. Just him and I don't want sex. Bad bitch and she got big breasts. Big bags and I don't gotta flex. Pull it off, nigga, I got the deck. Strapped up, nigga, no latex. It's the same, but I do it the best. I was trying to get to a bag. You would just sit on your ass. I went my own way, did my own thing. Got a two-tone gold ring. You bitches be boring. Couple years, nigga, I'ma be touring. Nigga, you know this. Okay. So when you're done, like doing your little ponytail, you're gonna want to take it out just like so. And just like, you know, fluff it out. So when you have your curls like this, you're gonna do a middle part in your hair. So once you got the little part in your hair, like some people just don't usually do it, but I do the middle part. And after, I see where I want to section off, like from the section off for the bun. So I usually just cut through. So like I'll do if that's a good spot. I'm just gonna section that off with an elastic just so it doesn't get in the way. I'm gonna do the same thing with the other side. Section that off. That dropped. Two sections off so you can put the bun together. I'm just gonna pull my hair back. Okay, so once I pull my hair back, I'm gonna take the hair ties out. Okay, so I'm just gonna brush it out. So what we're gonna do, ew, that is so ugly. Why do I look like that? So what we're gonna do is you're gonna take your toothbrush and your gel. So I pour mine onto the cap, like so. I'm just gonna grab the small pieces of hair and basically just make sure it goes up nicely. So when you gelled it all together, you're gonna take your elastic and you're gonna tie it. This part really doesn't go up. So, got that there. So you're just gonna make sure everything's slick back. You can do your edges however you want. So I'm gonna try to do the simple way. I don't usually do it this way, but I kind of just test out ways. I used to do my hair like my edges like this in grade 9, but yeah. So basically, I'm gonna split it in half. Like there's a middle part, and you're just gonna like connect all the hairs, but wave them. So now we're gonna let my hair out. So once you let your hair out, obviously just bring it to the sides of your hair, and it'll kind of go over, like, I don't know how to explain it, like surround that part. So obviously this is not where I stop. Take my parting comb and I just tease the curl to give it more volume, obviously. So once you've given that its volume and you look like a crazy person, you're gonna twist it and put it around into a bun. This part might take a while if some people just do it and they don't like to perfect it. Sometimes it's just like whatever to me, but sometimes it just really pisses me off. The small one. So you're gonna take your elastic and put it around it. There we go. So you're just gonna, I'm gonna pull at it, tug at it, make it look bigger. I don't really like tight curls, only if they're like the straw curls that I do. So yeah, and sometimes I do go over the curls, not the curls, but like take pieces and then just recurl them to get more volume. But if I don't, this is usually what I deal with. This is smaller than usual. That's really odd. That's very odd. But yeah, that's one of my hairstyles that I like to do. So I hope you guys liked it. I'm really trash. But like I said, like and subscribe. And I hope you guys like this video. Comment down below what type of hairstyles you guys want to see me do. And yeah, bye!